Hello. Happy Halloween. The other day, badly. Really, really badly. How about you? I slept most of the day. I was drinking everything that wasn't tied down. Then I went to get some more beer to finish the ILM video. I remember. We couldn't get the sound to work. Then we played PUBG and died a lot. Oh, the hour limit. Yeah. I had to rewatch the very end, the summary. Again, the next day, but yeah, I remember. Really, it's that broken, is it? the thing is, at the moment, you know, the first stream I just plugged in with the dark areas, and now this stream, I kind of have to find the image somehow. I need to get a foothold on how I'm going to be able to do this. It's always, at this point, it's the most difficult part, because I don't really know the way forward. How do I feel about it? To be announced. I think it's deceptively difficult. I mean, you know, you just draw grey smudgy blobs, and you make sure you get the branches to come through. So it has to be two different kind of textures, because, you know, this background here is actually out of focus, and the things in the foreground, the snake and the bird, are in focus, so that has to be accentuated. This has, the snake and the bird has to be quite detailed, whereas the stuff in the background should be all blurry and not detailed. So hopefully if I can do that, then that contrast will help. It helps that the trees don't have to be super detailed, they just need to be like these grey, blurry blobs with a trunk or with a branch. It might take me a couple of streams to get a really good sense of where the image is. Maybe for this stream, if I can just sort of build up the contrast between the foreground and the background, that's at least going to give me a foothold into this problem. Thank you. I think you... Oh, I'm hosting. Being hosted. Thank you, Sunia. Samla? Studios? Thank you. Thank you. I've only just started to put in some branches, but you get the idea, right? In the photo, there's not a lot of detail. Your brain just reads it as a tree. Which is actually something that's beneficial when you try to go to draw it. Because you don't actually have to put, you don't have to draw every single fucking leaf. But keeping the trees in the background and keeping the snake and the bird in the foreground is going to be a challenge. Because you can see in parts where, like, the... It's kind of a bit dark on both the snake and the tree. Here it's sort of like mid-range. So they're quite similar in some ways. Well, have I watched Tequila Sunrise? No, my mother and father's restaurant Mexican restaurant was called Tequila Sunrise. I think it was after the drink or the movie. But anyway, my main goal today was to try and get a foothold into this drawing. I really didn't know how to go forward, really. But I think I have a better idea of how to progress now. The next thing I'm really concerned about is the scales in the snake. How am I gonna replicate that? I don't really know. But that's... yeah, renewed confidence. But that's gonna have to be for another stream, I think. I'm gonna leave it there for now. It's only been an hour and 16 minutes, but I want to regroup. You don't write Sia anymore? But anyway, thanks for it didn't work. Thanks for oh, there you go. That worked. It's very sensitive to Nightbot. Yeah, I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.